Okay, guys. At last, we're going to buy the Waffen Trainer Panther 4. Uy, 3 million. Stuck. It came with a tier 10 12.8 centimeter tier 5 engine. The first upgrade is free. It brings the 15 centimeter gun. Let's get it. I prefer the long gun one, what do you think?
I think the long gun is more. Plus it reloads faster because this is the...
Let's play a few games with the 12.8 and then we try the 15 centimeters.
Don't forget to get the consumables.
Let's keep only 4 high explosive. Let's get 10 ACPRs just in case. Let's get a small repair kit. First aid kit. And now some
Move out.
Oh, roasty toasty. Good shot, whoever got him. I like my tanks toasty. Hey, Artie, if you can take out that Indian Prince, it'd help me out a lot over here. I'm coming to help you out, Mr. 29. What is that over there? A freaking Indian Prince. Popping Charter 4. Good shot. Oh, they're hiding over here. I'll go find them. Found him. It's a Ram BWT.
That one didn't go through.
Come on. '94? Who shot him for 94?
Tracks is damaged. track. We're stuck. Track fixed. Critical hit. Enemy exposed.
Well, that you see, guys, the stock gun and the 15 centimeter gun. The 15 centimeter without the premium ammo have no penetration at all. So if you don't want to spend 60,000 silver, no, 6,000 silver per shot, I think you should stick with the stock gun. Why we get another upgrade? Maybe another upgrade have better guns.